Hi, I am Mark from Imo City, Philippines. In 1999, Lego operated at a loss for the first time ever. It was clear that something had to change. Gerald Kirk realized that he would not be able to lead the company through this period successfully and nominated Paul Kilman as interim COO to help the company to make a fresh start. Paul cleaned up the company in 4 years. Anything that was not profitable or was a part of the company's core business was either gotten rid of or sold. It soon became clear that many products and projects had been funded for years without yielding a single Danish krone. In 2005, the 4 Legoland parks were also sold. After all, they were not part of the company's core business. It quickly became clear that we were going to be selling the Legoland parks because we are good at making toys, but not at running theme parks. We did retain a 30% share in the parks. However, as they are an important representative of the brand, and bad management could directly influence the brand's image.